racing in the second race. Six is away smartly on the wide outside. Three showing early pace in the middle. Mingler's Raven took up around the first bend. It's very close up front between three and six. They touch slightly and three comes off best. That's Mingler's Raven now. Six in second place. Five coming into it. Loch Major. Six goes for a daring run up the inside. That's Serene Vale. Four coming right into it as well. That's Popeye. But six has gone to the front at this stage. Four gone in hot pursuit. But it's Serene Vale now in front by two or three lengths as they turn into the home stretch. It's Serene Vale staying on. Four running on well for second. That's Popeye. Two is up for third. That's the reserve strike champ, and your winning time 29.06.